the whole Great Wall were made of hand-blown glass, and full of see-through bricks and newly minted glass. And if the pyramids were tall, and for us all to look way in, with London eyes at mere shine, the whole way back to New Berlin. If Cinderella's ill-fit slippers were melted down in cauldron pots, with pairs of kitchens open wide to show the world just what they've got, and chambered halls and crystal balls and ceilings crawling to be clear, transparent bars go floating near just as fast as they appear to be.
Gonna have to reach deep.